today I've got Tucker. Tucker is about a year old. He's a Great Dane. He's been introduced to a new collar for training before. However, his owners are unsure if they were using it correctly. So we're going to give them some guidance with the two-week board and train, and we're going to get this guy to be safe off-leash. They're really looking forward to seeing his distance down, because if they were across traffic or anything and they wanted him to lay down, they don't want him to come running to them. So we're definitely going to be working on that. He's a little bit inconsistent, and when he sees prey items, birds, squirrels, chipmunks, rabbits, whatever, he gets super duper excited and he gets very focused on those and not focused on us. I'm going to really quickly show you guys what he does now. 2 weeks later, I'll show you guys how great he is. Good boy, keep sit. Very good boy. Down, down, down. Tucker down, down, down. Sit. Good sitter, very good sit, good boy. Very good sit, oh, come. Ouch, ouch, okay. He is a very big puppy and he likes to jump. Yeah, good boy, sit. Sit. Tucker, sit. Tucker, sit, sit. Good. There you go, buddy. Good sit, good boy. So when he gets excited, he likes to jump and he tries to eat his leash as well. Yep, there you go. Okay. So we're gonna work on him. We're gonna get this massive giant under control, and we will see you guys in 2 weeks. Thanks.